Great. You found anything.
Thank you. We'll continue. I've already told you, but there's to guard again and every so would I said unless he goes bad. Great. You're... Fine. Now that you've placed...
Survivor!
You need...
You should take... Yeah. Well, did you find?
Well, I knew.
By the way, we'll need you found. Fine. Now.
While you were away, it's probably nothing. Just.
Yeah.
Careful, your thirst level is dangerously low. Unless you drink something soon, you'll have more and more trouble.
Hello, this is the governor of New Kovac City. Can anyone hear me?
Oh, it's you, survivor. Interesting. Have you been there long? Well, well. Did you find our new... No? There's nobody there? Strange. I could have sworn... No matter. Let's not waste any more time. I'll see you.
From the looks of you, I don't know why yet, but for now, a strong smell of chocolate. Stranger and stranger. What idiot would risk being eaten by going into town for a bar of chocolate? Fine. Now that you have what you need to...
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
There you are again, Survivor.
Fine. Now that you've placed the first stone of your building, I'm talking about your trunks.
Oh.
I'm down here, if you'd care.
Here is what I suggest. I'm extremely troubled, Survivor.
Thank you.
You see, Survivor, now we just have to wait for the throngs of new members to arrive. And we still have lots of... What? The enclosure protecting the pylons had been broken into before you arrived. It may have been one of the members of that sect that's holed up out there. Apparently, they've established a cult worshipping me, which is fair enough. But I still don't trust them. Go pay them a visit when you get the chance. You may learn. But for now, let's not waste any more time. There's still lots to do for your camp to become New Kovac City. Hey, Survivor!
No?
Large objects on the ground can be moved when one or more survivors get together to push it. Remember that when you think you're stuck in some rat hole.
Yeah. Come on. Yeah.